Special order G-052201. This is to certify that the Air Force Combination Medal, First Oak Leaf Cluster, has been awarded to Technical Sergeant Shamika L. Wiggins for mentoring service 2 November 2017 to 14 November 2018. Technical Sergeant Shamika L. Wiggins distinguished herself by mentoring service while assigned to the Air Force Reserve Command, Fourth Generation Center, Robins Air Force Base, Georgia. During this period, Sergeant Wiggins ensured more than 1,000 airmen received mobilization orders and healthcare benefits on time by delivering 340,000 military personnel appropriation days across 40 Air Force Reserve Command units in support of Operation Inherent Resolve and Freedom's Sentinel. Additionally, her exemplary customer service took the branch to new heights through providing outreach and refresher training in the use of the Manpower Military Personnel Appropriation Mandate Management System to 40 installation personnel readiness offices. Sergeant Wiggins' efforts as a unit training manager ensured 100% training compliance through coordination of Women Day training events. Furthermore, she expanded her personnel expertise by providing operational support to Headquarters Air Force Reserve Command and coordinating 570 higher headquarters tasks, major command staff-to-staff meetings, and directorate meetings in which her excellence was recognized by the commander of Air Force Reserve Command. Lastly, her commitment to excellence and community involvement led to the first ever Middle Georgia community-based instruction program, which sponsored 100 children with special needs. The distinctive accomplishments of Sergeant Wiggins reflect credit upon herself and the United States Air Force. Given under my hand, 9 April 2019, Brigadier General Matthew J. Berger, U.S. Air Force.